Good morning. This is Torino out of the garage, and this is the day after the YSS torque upgrade. I'm here on a road just about 20 minutes from the garage, and this goes up and down a really cool mountain. A lot of twists and turns, good blacktop, a few bumps, a few holes, but mostly it's really cool. It's nice and shady. This morning the road's wet, so I'm being careful. I left the garage with a preload of all the way stock, you know, all the way out. And honestly, I couldn't tell a difference all the way up here. straightaway coming up here, and I put one turn in, didn't feel anything different. And I came down to the twists and turns here, I put another turn in, nothing, no. Came back down. On the third turn I put in, that's when I really noticed a difference. What I noticed was the rebound, the recoil of the shock when shifting and when coming off the brake. It was a lot smoother. The mushiness was gone. So that part I liked. That was three turns in. And so I came back down at the bottom of the hill and I put four in. It's feeling like there's a difference. The front isn't crashing anymore when you hit the brake or even when you shift. It doesn't just crumble on you. So I'm going to leave four clicks in, not clicks, but four revolutions on each leg. I'm going to head back to the garage. So on the way back to the garage, I'm going to come back up this mountain, and then some straightaways and a lot of rough road. So I've been kind of actually seeking out the bumps and the potholes to see how this reacts. So four turns might be the sweet spot, but I'll see you when I get home.